All we're doing is just taking each degree of the scale and just playing it up and down. You can, again, you can take this up one string if you want.